Hello and welcome. Thank you for joining us this first Sunday of February, which is the month of love and Black history.
Now, time for another Did You Know moment. According to history.com, Black History Month is an annual celebration of achievements by Black Americans and a time for recognizing their central role in U.S. history. Also known as Black American History Month, this event grew out of Negro History Week, the brainchild of noted historian Carter G. Woodson and other prominent Black Americans.
Negro History Week began in 1926 on the second week of February to coincide with the birthdays of Abraham Lincoln and Frederick Douglass. The event inspired schools and communities nationwide to organize local celebrations, establish history clubs, and host performances and lectures.
President Gerald Ford officially recognized Black History Month in 1976, calling upon the public to seize the opportunity to honor the too often neglected accomplishments of Black Americans in every area of endeavor throughout our history. Today, Black History Month is a time to honor the contributions and legacy of African Americans across U.S. history and society, from activists and civil rights pioneers to leaders in industry, politics, science, culture, and more.
Yes, it's truly amazing that we have a whole month dedicated to Black history. It's great.
I love that about us.
Mm-hmm.
These are our happenings for February 5th. Tax time is upon us. Here is a friendly reminder that you can download your 2022 giving statement online. Just visit nationsford.org, click on the Start Here header, then Member Login. Follow the instructions on the page to download your giving statement. If you forgot your password, no worries. You can select the option and have it reset yourself. And while you're logged in, take a moment to review your personal profile and provide updates to your address, contact number, and email address. If you are visiting with us today, we thank you for joining us. We would like to connect with you.
As you leave worship, complete a first-time guest card in the lobby and then place it on one of the drop boxes. For our online guests, we encourage you to visit nationsford.org and then click on the Contact Us link to connect with us and learn more about NFCC. Don't forget to check out our NFCC hoodies and hats. Colder months are here and these items will help keep you and your family and friends warm. Stop by the Resource Center today as you exit worship.
So as we enter this month of love, let's make sure to remember that God's love is always with us.
And don't forget, Valentine's Day is next week, so make sure you get your gifts.
Be safe and be blessed.